go. What do you do when you're feeling crummy? Like you're gonna fall over? Just feel icky? What would I do? Just walk out my door. It's 100 to 200 feet to the Appalachian Trail. And no matter which trail I take, there's a lake, or at the very, very least, a pond. Because water and woods is how I feed my soul. What do you do to feed yours?